Hey guys, I'm Kristin Pope, and today I'm going to talk to you guys more about the sport of Olympic weightlifting. Olympic weightlifting is a competitive sport that is in the Olympic Games. We compete in two lifts, the snatch and the clean and jerk. There's competitions all the way from the local level to the international level up to the Olympics. There's a few different divisions. There's youth, junior, university, and then senior at the highest level. And there's also a master's weightlifting division. So there's kind of a spot for everyone to compete and get involved in the sport. The competitions are judged based on whoever lifts the most weight, and there is body weight categories. There's 8 body weight categories in both the male and female side of things. And there is also a Sinclair formula that can find out who the best lifter is overall. You get 3 attempts in competition in both the snatch and the clean and jerk to lift the most weight as possible. People seem to get the strength sports confused a bit. The differences of them are CrossFit is a sport in which you are competing for moving weight and doing body weight movements for time and racing other individuals. The CrossFit goes up to the CrossFit Games as the highest level as competition. It does involve the Olympic weightlifting movements, but it is not the same thing as weightlifting. Powerlifting is a similar competition format, but it is different lifts. The powerlifting lifts are squat, bench, and deadlifts. They compete in 3 movements. And Olympic weightlifting, as I said before, compete in the snatch and the clean and jerk. Another big difference in weightlifting and powerlifting. In weightlifting, the only choice for competition is through USA Weightlifting or the IWF, International Weightlifting Federation, and it is all drug tested. And powerlifting has, I think, 54 different federations that you can compete with. The federation that I've competed with is USAPL or the IPF. And that's the drug tested federation, and there's choices to compete in drug tested and non-drug tested in powerlifting, so that's another big difference. Currently, Olympic weightlifting is the only one of the strength sports that is in the Olympic Games, so that's the highest level of competition that you can reach. I hope that gives you guys some more information and insight into what weightlifting is and the difference between the other strength sports. Hope you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up, and subscribe to the Universal channel.